Mr. Versetti.
Colonel.
Thank you for coming. Please sit. Lobster?
No, thanks.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust. I've been carrying Gonzalez for years, but now his incompetence reaches new heights. It's only right that you kill Gonzalez.
Did he do it? It's the money that's important to me.
For this kindness, I'll reward you. And then, we will find your money together. He will be at his penthouse, half drunk, probably. Use this.
Watch it.
He asked me for everything.
I'm gonna shut that big mouth of yours.
He's got a blade.
Stop running, you fat slime ball.
Away from me, you cheap bastard.
That boy was rotten clean.
Oh, sweet Jesus. I've wasted my life and my look.
Stand still and I'll make it quick.
Hey, you double, dummy! Double!
But you're squealing. No one cares, Fatso. I did your wife, you poor bastard!
It's hair for the future, not the past. When you have great hair, people know you're a winner. Sissy spritz may cause dry mouth, dilated pupils, hair oil, heart palpitations, and heart beats, but your hair will be great.
Crazy people love to flash. Flash FM.
Thank you.